There's a good plan for each of us. We're perfectly matched to it. And so it doesn't matter how many jobs you've been fired from or how many interviews you've gone on where you didn't get the job, or if you've started a business and the business failed, it doesn't matter. Today's a new day. And there's never been another time in human history, and I'm not exaggerating about this, when it was easier to create success. But the first thing is to understand what real success is, and then to understand that your success, your real success, is going to look different than that of others. So here's what real authentic success is. It's five facets. The first one is good relationships. And I have them in this order for a reason. Because we can be lacking in every other area, but if we have at least one good relationship with one good person, our life will be better. You could have everything in the world. You could have billions of dollars and have no one in the world who really cares about you, just for you, not for what you can give them or do for them or what you might do to them, just you. When you have that, that's key right there. The second thing is good health. Again, you can be a billionaire and you can be in very poor health and not be able to enjoy any of it. The third point is peace. And don't roll your eyes. A lot of people, I think about, okay, well, you know, that's really not that big of a deal. I don't have money. I don't have food. I'm homeless. You know, really, peace is the last thing I need to think about right now. No, actually, peace is really critical, because you can be in the hardest time of your life. You can be in the hardest place in your life. You can be suffering from grief and loss, maybe of that one person who you had a really good relationship with who passes away or leaves. Or there's some break in relationship. The way to not be broken by that is to have peace. And peace is inside of you. It's not outside of you. So you can have peace inside of you, and you can go into ugly situations, chaotic situations, and you bring the peace with you. So if you think about like a cell phone, you know, if you drop your cell phone in the toilet, it's probably a goner. If your cell phone is sealed in an airtight baggie and it gets dropped in, you pull the baggie back out and retrieve the dry phone from inside of it. So when we're carrying peace inside of us, we can deal with anything. It doesn't mean it's not gonna hurt if there's grief and loss, loss of a job, being homeless, you know, having some really hard circumstances, but when you have peace, you can get through it. The fourth one is joy. And I think most people confuse joy or just think that joy is synonymous with happiness. It is not. Happiness is extrinsic, meaning it involves external circumstances. Joy is intrinsic. It's inside of us, like peace, okay? So when you're going through a hard time, a very difficult time, yes, it may be very hard and it may hurt. But if you have joy, And I know this, I'm aware of how goofy this sounds. You can get through stuff with a smile on your face. With the death of a loved one. With the loss of your home, your job. Whatever you have to go through, you can make it through when you have joy in your heart. Happiness comes and goes. So, you know, somebody sends me, you know, I pick flowers from the garden and they're just beautiful and they make me smile and they make me happy. And then I find out that, you know, somebody just bashed into my car, not happy anymore. You know, suddenly the power of these flowers to make me happy is diminished. Joy is there, regardless of what's going on around us. So we're the people who have joy in us and we bring the joy to every situation. We are the knuckleheaded goofballs who can smile at a funeral, if you could believe that, who can laugh during the pandemic. It doesn't mean that we don't care. It doesn't mean that we're not grieving. It means that we have joy that gets us through every situation. The last one, the last of the 5 points, is financial provision. And notice that I did not say wealth. Because depending on what our real success is going to determine how much financial provision we need. Because real success involves having the financial stability to be able to do what we were created to do. It doesn't necessarily mean $1 million in the bank. And notice that none of the 5 points that I gave you involve having 11 million Instagram followers. That is not a determiner of success. So when you understand all 5 points of real success, you can let the nonsense fall away. And by nonsense, I mean having a lot of followers, having 1 million friends on Facebook. Friends, really friends? Think about who could you call at 3 o'clock in the morning who would come pick you up off the side of the road? That's a friend. Who can you call and say, you know, I'm really suffering. Could you talk to me for a little bit? Or would you pray with me or pray for me? That's a real friend. So let's not get confused now about real success. Now you know what it is. Because here's what I want to leave you with. You can, right now, hit the reset button on your life. Understand what your real success would look like, and you can begin to go toward it. Right now, today, I have 2 things that I can give you on my website that you can go grab right now that will help you on your journey to creating your real success. And you can emerge successfully from this situation, not damaged by it, not set back by it, but actually use this and every adversity, every tough time that you've ever gone through, you can use it as a stepping stone to the fulfillment of that purpose for which you were created. Okay, so here are the free resources I have for you. There's a set of books. It's Succeed Because of What You've Been Through. This is the book. And I don't even look like that anymore. Matter of fact, I didn't look like that day because there was a magician makeup lady right there. So there's that book and the workbook that goes with it. And it's usually $19.95, but if you put in the coupon code COVID, C-O-V-I-D, you can get that for free. There's another one on there, Success Tips. The coupon code for that is in the description, but I think it's free now. That's an ebook, so that'll be a download for you. I hope you'll take advantage of those, and I hope to see you.